Plain water is the healthiest choice to keep your body hydrated. However, some beverage companies claim that adding elements like hydrogen to water can enhance health benefits. This video reviews hydrogen water and its purported health effects to help you decide whether it's a smart choice. So, what is hydrogen water? Hydrogen water is simply pure water with extra hydrogen molecules added to it. Hydrogen is a colorless, odorless, non-toxic gas that binds to other elements like oxygen, nitrogen, and carbon to form various compounds, including table sugar and water. Certain companies claim that when extra hydrogen is added, these hydrogen molecules are free and more accessible to your body. The product is made by infusing hydrogen gas into pure water before packing it into cans or pouches. Hydrogen water can be pricey, with one popular company selling a 30-pack of 8-ounce cans for $90 and suggesting consumers drink at least 3 cans per day. Hydrogen water is marketed to decrease inflammation, boost athletic performance, and even slow your aging process. However, research in this area is limited, which is why many health experts are skeptical of its supposed benefits. So does it benefit health? Though human studies on the benefits of hydrogen water are limited, several small trials have had promising results. It may provide antioxidant benefits. Free radicals are unstable molecules that contribute to oxidative stress, a major cause of disease and inflammation. In an 8-week study, participants were instructed to drink 51 to 68 ounces of hydrogen-enriched water per day. At the end of the trial, those who consumed the hydrogen water experienced decreased levels of hydroperoxide, a marker of oxidative stress. However, a recent 4-week study in 26 people demonstrated that drinking 20 ounces of hydrogen-rich water per day did not decrease markers of oxidative stress, such as hydroperoxide, compared to a placebo group. More studies are needed to confirm if drinking hydrogen water decreases the effects of oxidative stress in both healthy people and those with chronic conditions. It may benefit those with metabolic syndrome. Metabolic syndrome is a condition characterized by high blood sugar, increased triglyceride levels, high cholesterol, and excess belly fat. Some research shows that hydrogen water may be effective at reducing markers of oxidative stress and improving risk factors related to metabolic syndrome. One 10-week study instructed 20 people with signs of metabolic syndrome to drink 30 to 34 ounces of hydrogen-enriched water per day. At the end of the trial, participants experienced significant reductions in bad LDL and total cholesterol, increases in good HDL cholesterol, greater antioxidant activity, and reduced levels of inflammatory markers. It may benefit athletes. Many companies promote hydrogen water as a natural way to enhance athletic performance. The product may benefit athletes by reducing inflammation and slowing the accumulation of lactate in the blood, which is a sign of muscle fatigue. In a 2-week study, 8 male cyclists demonstrated that the men who consumed 68 ounces of hydrogen-enriched water daily had greater power output during sprinting exercises than those who drank regular water. However, this is a relatively new area of research, and more studies are needed to fully understand how drinking hydrogen-enriched water may benefit athletes. Though some research on the health effects of hydrogen water shows positive results, larger and longer studies are needed before conclusions can be drawn. Hydrogen water is generally recognized as safe by the FDA, meaning that it's approved for human consumption and not known to cause harm. Still, extensive research confirming its health effects is lacking, making it unclear whether the drink is worth the hype.